It would give anyone that sinking feeling. Your car is missing because of this.
All I did was back in.
For that mistake, Joe Castellino is out some Benjamins.
I know two other vets that live here that's been towed from here.
He's one of the 74,000 drivers towed in the past year and a half.
I'm investigative reporter Jace Larson. I'll show you the top towing hotspots and how simple it is to fight back if you've been wrongfully towed.
That's tonight at 10 on Channel 2.